able to not think about her. Thank you very much. Good night.
Are you sleeping?
Marty Duran?
That's me.
Could you sign here at the bottom, please?
Oh, those are really lovely.
Wow. Yes, they are, sweetie. Come on, we gotta go.
Till next we meet, Tommy. See, I like this Tommy guy. I like him, Marty. Yeah,
okay, come on, let's go.
Okay, okay. Bye.
Bye, Mom.
Bye.
Bye.
Your mom is a big girl. You're just gonna have to let her live her life.
Yeah.
Henry.
Yeah, no. I hear you. It's just my luck marrying a shrink.
I love you.
I love you too. I'll see you later.
You're late.
Yeah, no kidding.
And we have a briefing.
When?
Now.
On that Bernini statue we have here in town. Last night we were informed by Interpol that they have reason to believe the same crew of highly sophisticated art thieves that attempted to steal it in Paris are going to try to take another shot at the statue here in Shreveport. We're inclined to agree. Interpol believes three men were involved, one French, one Greek, and one of unknown origin. Nico Evangelatos is a career criminal, only high-end merchandise. He was known to be in Rome and Paris at the time of the attempted heist. We know for a fact that he's here in the United States now. Jean-Yves Tatou is another career criminal. He's believed to have been involved in the Paris bank robbery of 2001, where over $6 million was stolen. Now, very little is known about the third man, believed to be the ringleader.
Oh, shit.
Don't get up. Special Agent Wagner told me everything. Are you certain this is the same man from your case file? Is the woman on your right your mother?
Yes, sir.
It's a good-looking woman. Wow. This is a really good-looking woman. Yeah, like she's a heartbreaker or what, huh?
She's beautiful.
Ooh, she's stunning. I like that. How long has your mother been going with this guy?
Well, the same as me.
Same as you?
Well, she spent the day together with him, and I happened to be, we all just met.
I need to know every place you went.
We went to the museum.
What?
Yeah, to look at the statue.
And?
No, we looked at the statue. He went on and on about it, but I wasn't all that interested, so I didn't listen all that closely to what he was saying.
Does he know you're an agent?
I don't believe so.
Good. Let's keep it that way as long as you can.
Yes, sir.
I want you to encourage your mother to continue to see this guy. It's not an option. Oh, and one more thing. Share this with no one, not even your fiancé.
Hey, how are you, Howie?
Henry.
Good, Megan.
Oh, thank you. Wow. This is.